If Earth is 6 times bigger than the moon, and the moon only leaves a small shadow on Earth during a solar eclipse, excuse me, why does the Earth blotch out the whole moon during a lunar eclipse when it's only supposed to be 6 times bigger than the moon? Something just isn't right here, folks.